Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make Remember the Early Morning. A very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So it's a still drink, we're gonna need a mixing glass, or a tin, and gonna start putting one ice block in our rock glass. So we're gonna start with 35 ml of gin. Yeah. Around 35 ml of Fino Sherry. And 35 ml of Chinar. It's a still drink, so we're gonna fill our mixing glass with ice cubes. So we're gonna still a drink. And as always, guys, always still from 17 to 20 seconds, no more. I gotta get to my dilution. There we go. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Always make sure your mixing glass is full of ice cubes. Okay. So we're gonna strain everything into our rock glass. On top, the julep. Now strain our drink into the glass. So pour over ice. Fantastic. And for garnish, it's gonna be one orange peel. There we go. There you go, guys. Enjoy your drink. Thank you.